So, Pavlov only consists of two spits, right? One is running where your gun is facing downwards. This one. Okay, now let's try if I'm walking slower. There's no effect to the speed. Now let's try me walking faster. No effect to the speed because it's a fixed speed in game. See? Again, the best way is to match the steps, the sound of the steps to your speed. Now, this is the sprinting and this is walking. See? This is sprinting. This is walking. See the difference? Only two speed available. So the best way is to match the speed in game, not the other way around, because if your speed running like this, it won't matter. The speed doesn't change. Okay, best way is to match the sound of the steps. 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2. This is me still sliding, but not as much like this. Oh man, that would be a waste of your energy. See this micro sliding. May look like just stepping, lifting my feet like this. No, I'm still sliding, see? But not as much. Once you're getting a hang of it, you'll move naturally in game. What's strafing? Well, here's the thing. Strafing is hit or miss for me. Let's see. This is me walking. It's easier to maneuver like this, right? I'm using the thumbstick. Well, I was trying to do the stance. Yeah, look. Not always working. What about if you're surrounded by two enemies and you're trying to maneuver and it doesn't happen? See? I'm going backwards, it doesn't happen. See? No. You have to be in a certain angle of the feet. If you're doing this, no, doesn't work. Doing this, doesn't work. You have, yeah, won't work. But if I'm doing this, see, combined with the thumbstick. Much more easier. Okay, let's play some game.
Did it. You saw that?
shit.
Help me!
Thank you.
the fact that, like, can do literally.
Maybe.
Call me.